So how do we go from this to this? Well, we start with this, the Fuji X-T3.